recognize my voice and know certain things about me. It is a girl that I have dated in the past. That's Lydia.
Hello, who is this?
My name is Uchee.
Fuck!
That's not the reaction I was expecting.
Your name is Uchee Okoroha. You're a lawyer, have a business.
Who am I speaking with?
Really, Uchee, you don't know who I am.
Who are you?
You do not recognize my voice.
I do not recognize your voice.
Oh, shit. Okay, how about this? You know me outside the pods.
I know you outside the pods.
Yes.
What's your name?
I love Kobe.
Lydia?
Yes! Fuck! You're laughing! Okay, thank you.
No way!
Uchee, how have you been?
I've been great. This is kind of,
unexpected?
This is unexpected. I don't know. I don't know if it's a sign or...
Right! Is this a sign that we you know what I'm saying? Like, cut the crap. Do you want to start on serum? A blessing in disguise?
I don't think we can do that because that kind of... It ruins
the experiment.
Yeah.
So you don't think it's even worth it to even get to know each other more?
I don't think it's, like, genuine from the experience because we already know what each other
looks like. Oh, my God. How are you going to feel if I get engaged and you see me with somebody else? How are you going to feel?
I don't know. This really caught me off guard. We dated for a few months. I just didn't think that we were that compatible. So I ended things. It hurt me so much because she deserves an amazing person who is completely sure about her, and I really hope she finds that, because that's what she deserves.
It's Lydia. I need a second. Just like, it's not that I don't trust Lydia. I need to talk to her.
She's a trustworthy person.
She's been making comments.
What kind of comments?
She's been saying things, and I'm like, how do you know this? And even when we had our disagreement, she was the first person to come console me and encourage me and told me that if he doesn't make this right, it's on him. She just kept saying, like, all the right things. She's been telling me multiple times, like, I just see myself in you. Like, we are almost the same woman, you know? It's just weird. I don't know how to feel. And I really do love her. She hugs me like no one else. We hold hands. It's just...
That makes sense.
She's my friend.
She'll be one of the most incredible friends you'll ever have.
And all these stories about these girls just not being genuine, and we will...